before.
This car doesn't have a typical business plan. It was more for creating an image and an aura and recreating some history.
There's the checkered flag. It's an all-American win.
The GT40 may look like an old favorite, but it proves that designers who build concept cars can determine what you drive when you go to work or when you're on vacation.